A video demonstration on the Reichel vacuum system. You can operate the system either manually by turning the switch to hand or in auto modes. When you're in auto, there's a fixed run timer, so the two motors will run for so long and then shut off. Inside there's a PLC module that will turn the pumps on alternately based on the pressure switch. So when the pressure goes back, it puts an input to the PLC, which will turn on pump one. And then when it bleeds back again and the pressure switch hits the PLC, it will then turn on pump two to bring the pressure down to the vacuum level. So now the pump's turned off because the run timer stopped, but we'll simulate that there's a draw. Now pump number two turned back on to bring the pressure back down. Now pump two shut off again because the run timer was up. And now pump one turned on to bring the pressure back down.